here's to us. The reason I wanted to come here tonight was to discuss our future. Well, I'm fully open to that discussion. I mean, we're having fun now, but things are going to be different when I'm at Harvard. I need to get serious. Of course. My family expects a lot from me. I expect a lot from me. You know, I plan on running for office someday, and I completely support that. The thing is, if I'm going to be senator by the time I'm 30, I need to stop messing around. I completely agree, Warner. That's why I think it's time for us,
Break up.
What? I'm sorry. You're breaking up with me? I thought you were proposing.
Proposing?
Elle, if I'm going to be a politician, I need to marry a Jackie, not a Maryland. So you're breaking up with me because I'm too blonde?
No, that's not entirely.
So all this time, and then you said you would love me, you were just joking around?
Look, I just can't marry you. You have no idea the pressure I'm under.
Look, it's not like I have a choice here.
Elle, wait.
Listen, gentlemen! no sense of fun.
Min,
you're so mean. Isn't she mean?
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name's Robert.
And I'm Rose.
And I'm Ruby, and today we're bringing you
the Weekend Update!
Recently, we have breaking news.
Breaking news!
Like I was saying, recently, the Cowboys went against the 49ers. And let me tell you.
You know that game where we got, like, kicked out?
Oh my gosh, I forgot about that. I mean, I can't think you could get arrested for kicking the mask.
Rose!
Yeah, it's just the
Ruby.
Mascot.
Can we just please get back to the news?
Fine, whatever.
In other news, Groundhog Day is coming up, and our old buddy, Phil the Groundhog, will tell us that spring is coming up soon. So, have a great time.
I think it's pronounced like Pun X, do any Phil?
I mean, that's how I always
say it. Well, actually, it's named after a place. I knew this girl, and like, she had this friend, this boyfriend, had like this ex-girlfriend who got her nails done at this place. And like this place she got taken, her dog taken care of, the owner like lives there.
Really?
I know, like isn't that so
gross, crazy? Ruby, can we just focus on the news? Look, the people, they're counting on us.
Yeah, right.
Mm-hmm. Look, I don't want to be here either, but I can't get to the news. I can't get to the news while you two interrupt me all the time.
Oh. I have news. Taylor Swift has started a new U.S. tour and tickets are going out this week.
Taylor Swift? I love Taylor Swift. You know that one song that goes like, shake it off,
okay, we all love Taylor Swift, but right now we just need to get to the news. Can we just only say what's on the teleprompter?
Okay, that's easy.
Mm-hmm. So, today in Colorado, we have a crazy pirate lady terrorizing our city. Witnesses say, and I quote, "Yo, yo, did you see her? She was all like, swoosh, swoosh, like Bruce Lee. Oh man, gotta tell my mom about this one."
I don't think I wrote that in the script.
I mean, that's what the teleprompter says.
Yeah, I can see what the teleprompter says. But there's no such thing as a crazy pirate lady. Like...
Thank you.
Feels like a perfect night. The breakfast in the midnight. kinda like the one that has you walking, the way that you're talking, and the way you try when you start rocking. Hold it up now, 1, 2, 3, let's make those subjects and verbs agree. And it's you and I, not you and me. You say we find it bad? No, you're running that league. Who is you to be correcting me? I'm the only rapper, grammatically. And it's who are you? Don't you see? I'm MC Grammar, PhD! I know, PhD, it's not a word, but your median is not. You're cuckoo like a bird.
Straight up true.
Why'd you drop that G and replace it with an apostrophe? When you take a verb, add ing, that's when it becomes a jared baby. Like
kicking, kicking, punching,
punching.
We think it's time for you to start running.
You know, you're like it's gonna be trying to teach. Let's go over the parts of speech. You got adjectives, pronouns, verbs, and nouns.
I'm gonna wipe that smile on that teaching clown.
We'll also adverbs, articles, and prepositions.
We're gonna crush you.
That's an interjection.
Should we beat him bad?
Let's beat him badly.
I like the sound of that.
Thank you.
we use them? Okay, okay. It's gonna be cool. It's gonna be cool. Da da da. Da 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 da.
Personal injury. fans, Gordon McKernan, and that's how soon season.
For our second battle tonight, we have We Are Forwards versus Blue Clouds. We Are Farmers, you go first.
We are farmers.
Quack, quack, soup pals!
Soup pals make you fight! Yeah!
If you have nausea, heartburn, indigestion, upset stomach, and diarrhea.
Y'all better clap better this time, okay? Ready? Go!
Battery, arson, and of course, negligent homicide. how do you like pulling? Your Honor, my client would like to enter a plea. Oopsie daisies.
Objection!
I am literally your lawyer.
It was not negligent.
Oh, God.
Order! My order.
Your Honor, as it can be seen, my client's wife was intentionally burned. Intentionally burned alive. Look at her. She shows no remorse.
Objection!
She deserved it.
Stop!
Her.
Stop!
Order! Stop. Or whatever.
Motion to recess! Motion to recess!
Nah, I'm good. It says here Mrs. Twigfire has chosen to testify.
Oh my God!
It's Judge Jones, actually.
Your Honor, permission to examine the voluntary witness?
Objection! Your Honor, might I point out the severe absence of a jury? I did want to pick some people and not others, you know, but like, proceed.
Miss Twigfire, where were you on the night before the crime?
In the Timberwood Forest, of course.
And what were you doing?
The usual, singing songs, gathering pine cones, making napalm.
Permission to withdraw from Miss Twigfire, please, please, God.
Denied. You're stuck with her like napalm to a wooden house, babes.
Miss Twigfire, your plea also tells the court that you openly admit to being responsible for the death of this dear man's wife. Any comments?
Well, she made my cat disappear, so I simply returned the favor.
You never even had a cat.
It was a stray, and it lived in my yard, so it was mine. It didn't really like me, but we're still here, aren't we?
There you have it, proof! Hearsay! She's clearly a murderer.
Your Honor.
She killed my wife.
Objection! There is so much to back up that she killed his wife. Can you just look at that?
There's plenty of fish in the sea, Bozo.
Order. I've heard enough. This is Twigfire, the case of this guy's dead wife. The court finds that you are not the father.
Do a DSHS. She is the father.
That is not the father. Fatherless.
I want proof.
We know you did. reason. So keep your handbooks close in case of emergency with this next performance of Beetlejuice.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. So, it's the end of the show, right?
Mm-hmm.
Like, and so you think you could have a couple extra minutes for me?
I mean, if you're showing what you got, then maybe.
Okay, so you watch.
Yeah?
This was the coolest one yet, I promise.
Now it's time to leave and make it fun. sorry, as a girl.